another flood escape video. With scuffed mods on the car. Yesterday I tried the Diablo wheel stay. They feel the best, they absorb most of the bumps. But I'll try to change the body this time. Cut body. Nah. Off-road. Ah, yes. Okay. Fuel cell, what? Okay. Classic, modern. What is modern? Looks, yeah, okay. Let's go diesel again. Feel like it handles heat much better. We need a fuel tank. Diesel fuel cell, yes. Okay. Let's try it like this for now. Then we'll add some upgrades if we need to. Let me just add traffic because we need ecchi. Traffic. Where is it? Five of them and spawn in. Okay. Go, my younglings. Okay, they are moving. We don't need this anymore. We need. Flood. Yeah, we need to get the water running. The speed reset. Give me a sec. Two. Just enough. Okay. And let's start. It's so slow. Oh no. It's too heavy, I think, for this engine. Yep, it's too heavy for this engine. Not enough power to move. Water is coming. Run! We are doomed. Okay, that was a fail. Big fail. Let's reset the water. I'll reset the car. We need something faster. Let's go to the engine. Let's go for 6.4 liter diesel V8. This should be enough. Water cooled engine. Let's go for cooling. Let's see what's this. Let's try it now. Start the water, go. Doesn't feel that fast, but should be enough. We don't need to go too fast, we just need wheels big enough to handle everything on the road. Every obstacle. Struggling. Okay. Go reverse. No. Shit. What you honking about? You crashed into a rock, man. Okay, let's try it again. That was unlucky. handling off-road, like, there's nothing. You'll see it at the extreme off-road conditions. This car can do it. Under pressure. This car can definitely do it. Let's try just one more mod on this car. Supercharge. You can't supercharge this engine. Why did it stop? Something's wrong. Fuel. Diesel. What's the engine then? Engine. Diesel. Why did it stop then? I don't know. Okay. Twin screw supercharger. Okay, let's see if I reset the car. Go back, reset the car. It does not work. Okay, we need maybe a gasoline engine. Let's stop so the traffic doesn't. Meh. Let them do what they do. We need a different engine then, and fuel. V8 engine, but not diesel this time. And fuel regular. It does not work. Octane. I don't know, man. What's going on? I think we broke the car somehow with superchargers or something. Let's try turbo. Turbo works. Let's try turbo but diesel. Diesel. We need fuel. Diesel as well. Let's add some more fuel. Okay. Let's try it now. Go, water, go! Yeah, it goes much faster uphill. I don't know why superchargers don't work. That's very good. that. No! Alrighty then, we go again. Water pressure. Tearing up tires. That's okay. What? That's okay. Let's go. They're turning around. They're gonna crash me again. No. That went pretty okay. They stuck in the mud. No problem for this bad boy. Faster. We need stiffer suspension for better cornering, man. it's got suspension. We can only go with empty, what the hell. Let's see if there are some mods for suspension or some shit. Wrong. Search. Long arms, project drive, progressive suspension. What's this for? Let's see. Let's see. Suspension. Maybe tuning. Ah, yes. Let's max it out. Max everything out. God, this is gonna be... Still not stiff enough. Ah, yes. We're gonna lower the car, I think. With this. Let's see. I don't know what the hell happened. Spring height. Let's lower it. Rear ones as well. Alright. That's it, I think. Let's try like this. For now. For now. Turn on the water and... lower center of gravity, maybe better cruise. The drawing board. We need more grip on the roads. These are off-road tires, I think. Well, semi off-road, not full off-road. Let's go. Let's go for. Like race car tires or some shit. Tires. What is this? It's okay. Spare tire holder. don't need that. That's extra weight. Front tires all terrain, yeah. Need like sport crawler grip ball. What is this? No, this is off-road as well. Let's go for sport. Yeah, they are small, but still have to do. Let's go for the rear tires as well. Okay, let's try this. Flip the camera, enable water, go. Faster in corners. And the handling feels much better. No one on the left side, that's good. Whoa. Okay. That could have been a disaster. Race me, man. Not here to do that. Inside, man. No, lost the wheel. Yeah, there is no way. Just one turn. Holy shit, man. Reset. How did we put wait. Russian mice. Turbo. Wait, additional cooler? Indestructible block, nice. Turbo, twin turbo. It's broken. Big single turbo. It's broken. Okay, empty. Why is it louder though? I don't know. Let's. What do we need? We need something, but I don't know what. Yeah, what's with the wheels? How do we? What? You can change wheel hubs? What do you get with that? Can you? Ah, you get more wheels. What if we place? This looks awful, but it seems it will do better than this small build. Okay. This has to do better. Ah, yes, we need better transmission. Sex race, yes. Okay. Maybe it's in the gearbox, not transmission. No. Okay, whatever. Let's enable water and we can start.
Doesn't handle off-road.
don't fool. First gear. Go. Second gear. Good enough. It's good. The suspension's too soft. It's okay, we are back only, let's go. The water's right there. Faster, my child. Set water. Smaller wheels, I think. So we don't flip the vehicle. Let's go with the smallest. Ambitious. Tracker. I don't know what even that is. No, that's the. That's like. Yeah, that's off road. Let's go with 16 by 7. Sport. These look promising. Where are they? All sport. Let's try these wheels and let's remove as many parts as we can to reduce weight. We don't need lights. Mirrors. Skid plate. Yeah, we don't need that. Window nets. I leave it empty, it's still here. Empty. Ah, we have to apply. Okay. Empty. 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 Interior, lightweight. It's okay, light bar, we don't need that. Passenger seat, we don't need that. Suspension, that's okay too. Okay, fine. Looks much better. Let's enable the water. Thank you. second. That was very close. Okay, he doesn't wanna fight, that's nice. Avoid that. Yeah. Can't even counter steer. It does not work. Too soft suspension. Reset. Okay, let's try something else. I think we can't change it. Yeah. What if I leave the back suspension at empty? Does that work? Let's try. Nope. Okay, that does not work. I can tell you that much. Wait, let's change the body to... Wait, cut body? Ah. Yes, cut body. Okay. Why do I have two plates? No one will ever know that. We need bigger wheels. That's everything I have to say. Square f- what? Square wheels? But why? How? Okay, whatever. We need something else. Off-road. Yeah, let's take off-road suspension. And now we can place bigger wheels. Volkswagen. Toyota Crown. What is that? We'll see. Oh, well, have like this. Where is Toyota wheel? 18 by 8 I think it was, yeah. Okay. What's the engine we have? 1 point. Liter V10. this. Performance. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Enable water. And let's go. Are fast enough, but it's very hard to control. Let's see if we can make it this time. What can we do to make it a bit easier to control, man? Tune it maybe. Okay, blah blah blah, suspension, yeah. Should I just drop it down? Track offset. Let's try this. Wider wheels, yeah. This should do better. but I want to lower the car as well. Lower it like this. Okay. We'll see now. Enable the water and... Bumpy ride. No, I really did not need you there. Let's do it again one more time with this setup. First gear, enable, go. Let's go. Easy. Absolutely destroyed that wheel. And the car just died. It's dead! Can we start it? It does not wanna start. Okay, it's dead. It is dead, indeed. Modify. Give it some height and clearance. I just hope it won't flip. I couldn't avoid him. That's effed up. Okay, I need to try to soften the suspension a bit. Engine, suspension. Let's do it all to the minimum. And we'll see what's gonna happen. Oh, yeah. Let's try. Enable, go. It's dancing. Dancing in the rain. But it's taking every bump. Like not tomorrow. Don't want to lose it. For here is the MVP. Whoa, why did you turn into me, man? Okay, let's do this again. Why did this guy turn into me? Hate when that it happens, when the AI just decides, hey, you're gonna die. Here, let's go. That's jumping, man. It's like a trampoline. Okay. Just very nice. I'll try to go here. They're going down here. No, this guy. Okay. That was nice. He missed us. Go straight line speed. There is no speed at all. That's jumping. Whoa! Hope it did not break the wheel. I think it did not. No! Stop, man! What the hell? Okay, go, 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 go. Why did you die? Start. Start the engine. What's going on? Can't start the engine. Why? Okay. Why did it stop? I don't know. Reset and go with lower tire pressure, not zero but like 3 psi. Enable first gear. What gear? Shed as always. Tire pressure was key. Are you kidding me? not go there. Just wants to flip me, but between the traffic. He wanted to end me, but I managed to dodge somehow. Let's go, cut. Damages. Why are you dancing? Yeah, the car's turning to the left a bit, but that's okay, that's nothing too crazy. Dancing in the rain. To me, man. Why? Chat. I'm gonna fuck it. Chat AI, but I fucked it up. I wasn't expecting him at all. Let's go again. This car can make it. Enable first gear. Let's go. This guy come from, what the hell? They dropping from the mountain now. Did I kill it again? Go! I can't start the car. What the hell was that? I stole it and now I can't start it, man. Okay, let's do this again, I guess. Don't stole the car. Idiot. No, I fucked up. Enable it now. send me. It's not working today, Satan. This guy is pain in the assholes, I know. Hey, go again. Back to the beginning. I think this guy comes every time on the same corner. And he fucks me up every time. At least for the past 2 or 3 times. Rooks, not a problem, but there's a car on the left. Yeah. No, don't fuck. Oh, one more. Okay. That went pretty okay. If you ask me. This guy be on the same bloody corner again. Was that a river running over the road? Yeah. No. No water here. That's fine. Whoa, no traction at all. Let's go. Don't fly. Let's go left. Need to switch to over here, so we can go to here. Easy, easy. Okay, we did not break the car. Faster. Easy on this corner. Okay, pull on, pull on. Go, 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 go. This guy, no! Almost killed me again. Okay. There's someone behind the crest. I think I saw him. There's no one, okay. Just threw a shadow or something. Don't kill me, man. I'm just an innocent little piccolina. Or how do you call it? I don't know. Fiat. Diving out from the holes, man. Water's climbing pretty fast. Just don't kill me. Okay, no one here. Now it's flat section, go. Slow through this corner. Go uphill. No. Okay. I not lost the car yet. Go in between them. Avoid the pothole. Left. Turn, man. Losing the grip. Every little bump. Whoa. No. It's going downhill. That's not good. No. Too fast for that corner. And we are out. No. Almost made it. But I think it's too slow still. I don't know if we would make it further. To be honest. I mean, it's... Oh, maybe it's uphill. Yeah, maybe. It is uphill. But... You'll have to find out in the next episode, because I'm ending this... now. Goodbye. Stay foxy. Much love.